Ugly start to the hunting season in Wisconsin after two people died over the weekend. One man was found dead with a gunshot wound in Marquette County. Another died from natural causes near his tree stand in Shawano. There was also three other accidental shootings in Brown, Forest, and Shawano counties. Those hunters are expected to be okay.